The miracle of Forever Jones is that I wasn't supposed to have any children. You see, I was diagnosed with a disease that should have left me sterile. I asked God for a miracle, and I would have been happy with just one child, but God gave us the miracle of five.
No, let's try it again. I can get it right, I promise.
Sit down,
peanut head.
Sit down.
Okay, one, two, three.
Hey everybody, we're Forever Jones.
I realized that this was a band when we started playing out in California. Man, it just sounded so good, and I thought, man, these guys are good. And I guess that's when I really realized that, hey, man, they're good.
Most of the songs of family really come from prayer time, just spending time with the Lord. But what my dad does is, you know, we'll just be praying at 9 o'clock in the morning. Usually, you know, he'll get like a little bit of something, like a, you know, like a little beat or something. He said, Judah, go get on the drums real quick. I got something. And then you tell DeWitt to get on the bass, Dummy to get on the guitar, and then usually to just come out with a song, and it's just really, really good.
He Wants It All was written about 2 years ago. Me and my dad were praying, and he was encouraging me to listen to my heart and sing from my heart. And I just began to play on the guitar, which is the instrument that it was actually or originally written on. I began to play, and He Wants It All was birthed out of that experience.
We really had no idea who Tommy Sims was. And he produced our album.
He produced the actual Get Ready CD. To be honest with you, we had no idea what it was like to have a real producer produce our tunes. That was an experience, because he took our music and just did something special with it.
My favorite song has got to be Jubilee. I love the song, I love the drive, I love what I feel when I'm listening to it. And honestly, that's like one of those songs that you can just put on and drive with it, you know, and you can just put it on repeat. So that's my favorite song, Jubilee.
I would have to say, to describe my dad, I'd say Mac Dad, you know?
Mac Dad.
Mac Dad, because, I mean, look what he got.
He's
gorgeous.
Oh, wow.
All right.
And then,
put money in his account tonight.
One word I would use to describe my parents is loving, just because, you know, they've loved us through our pain and through our hardest times, and they're just amazing people, you know? I mean, it doesn't get any better than that right there, Mom and Dad.
Thanks, T.
Long for a child that will give them that.